guys. I'm Annie Lane. I'm a buyer specialist with the Taylor team at Keller Williams, and today I have Alex Allred with me from Thrive Mortgage. We are going to be answering a few questions just about what's going on with interest rates and buying houses in today's market. Alex, you know, what is really going on with today's interest rates?
So the interest rates, it's not a secret anymore. They are rising. Even as we speak, they are going up. Over the past 5 weeks, to be more exact, we've seen the 10-year Treasury, which is what really controls our rates. They're helping push us up. So as the government is pushing out inflation, we are seeing the interest rates rise. So stimulus checks going out, all the money that we're pushing out into the economy, it's going to make the rates go up a little bit throughout the month.
Gotcha. Okay. And, you know, I'm sure this is a little bit difficult to anticipate, but how do you anticipate, or how much do you anticipate the rates rising throughout the year?
So I've been reading a lot in that and kind of watching the market, listening to a lot of different podcasts about that. And from what I'm seeing, I think we're going to be around a 3.75 average on a 30-year fixed loan. I want to point out, though, even though we're talking about rates rising, we are still in a historic low environment. So even at a 3.75, over the last 30 years, there's maybe been 2 years where we've been under a 4% on an average. So as we're saying, rates are climbing, which they are. I just want to remind everybody, it's perspective, though. We're still, again, in historically low rates. So,
when interest rates go up, what does that really do for, you know, with regards to what a buyer can afford?
Yeah, so honestly, when interest rates go up, you see about a $15 to $25 difference with an eighth of a percent. So with interest rates rising, your payments are going to go up a little bit, but not dramatically enough to cause a big difference. I mean, it's like my Starbucks addiction would just have to be cut in half during the month. So as rates are increasing, it's not going to be dramatic enough to be like, oh, like $15, this house is just not worth $15 a month.
Okay.
So I think the whole thing we need to remind everybody when we're talking, even as a realtor, just to remind people as we're talking is, as interest rates are climbing, I think we also just need to be reassuring people like, hey, they are rising. It is still a great time to buy. We are still in a historic low interest rate environment. And as the year continues on, you know, right now we're at a low 3%, but as the year continues on, we might end up at that 3.75. So this spring and summer is still a great time to buy and sell a house. So I think that's another thing that we want to push. I think sometimes people hear, oh, rates are increasing, there's automatic chaos or worry. And so we don't want to cause that. We still want people to feel comfortable buying or selling.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, thank you, Alex.
Yeah, thank you.
You know, we are still wanting to help you list your house, and we're still over here selling, you know, about 200 houses a year. So we would love to help you list yours and then help you find another one. Thanks for tuning in today.